A Chick-fil-A in North Carolina wants to find volunteer workers who would be paid with, get this, chicken sandwiches and French fries instead of actual wages. The store in Hendersonville, North Carolina, posted the position on social media, calling it a volunteer-based opportunity where drive-thru workers could be paid with 5 entrees a shift instead of money. The move generated some backlash, and the store eventually took the post down.